We're at the 143rd Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show. This started in 1877 and is the second longest continuously running sporting event behind the Kentucky Derby, which started in 1875. It predates the automobile, radio, television, and airplanes. Founded in the shadow of the Civil War, members felt that a dog show would bring New Yorkers together. Today, there are over 2,800 purebred dogs here, all vying for that Best in Show award. So now, let's take a walk around and meet some of the owners and breeders and some of these purebred pups.
This is a miniature dachshund, and he's a wire-haired. There's three coats. There's smooth, wire, and long-haired. And he's a mini wire, and they come in two sizes, miniature and standard.
And is it him or her, or what?
It's a male. His name is Little Joe.
Little Joe?
From the TV show Bonanza.
and tell me about Little Joe's disposition.
Well, he's a character. He's full of energy and just loves to play and be a clown for the most part.
They said there were like 76 dachshunds here this year.
There were 27 wire-haired and 27 smooths and I think 22 long-haireds.
And type of family dog, nice?
Yeah, they're great for apartments, families. They're very loyal to their owners. They like to dig. They are bred to hunt badgers. They're from Germany. And they're just a lot of fun. They hunt also. They're big hunters.
They're big hunters?
Yep.
They look like they're fast.
They are. They're fast. And also, they're very sweet dogs. He's young. He's only 2 years old, so he's a little out of control.
Well, how's he like? Where's he coming from?
We're from Florida, Fort Lauderdale area.
Okay.
Yep.
And how's he like New York City?
Oh, he loves it.
He loves it?
Yep. He's been up and down the streets, and everybody said hello to him.
Oh.
He's not shy at all. Are you?
Oh, well, thank you so
much. You're so welcome.
Hey there. Look at you. You like chewing, huh?
Oh, yeah. He says, this is my little rat.
That's enough. And I'm Crystal Hart reporting from the Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show. Hope you've enjoyed the show, and thanks for watching.